Local coverage you can count on continues with Glenn Marini's Sports Report. Sports coverage you can count on.
Good news for Comets fans as Sid the Kid is back on the grid. The Comets signing Shawn Szydlowski will begin his ninth season in Fort Wayne on injured reserve. Sid had back surgery in the offseason after helping lead the Comets to the Kelly Cup title.